Hello.
Hello.
And welcome to how to make a cockroach farm in Malta. What would we like to tell about it?
Well, if you would like to start your own cockroach farm, you just have to do the following. Well, you start first.
You will get spaghetti bolognese from your work. Put it in the freezer. Do it in a gryde with some olive oil, and it will burn a little bit.
Yes.
Then you will put the gryde in the sink and put in some water.
So that the burnt thing
will be easier to get off. Mm-hmm. And then you will have to let it stand over for the night.
Or more.
Yes, a little bit more then.
A little bit more than that.
And then there will be 3 cockroaches when you come home from the airport.
Exactly.
And when you wake up next morning because you're too tired to do the dishes, there will be a dead cockroach in the water.
Yeah.
That's how you do
That's
it.
That's how you do it.
Yes.
And then you just keep the table clean. Clean.
And there will be more cockroaches.
And there will keep coming cockroaches.
Because they like this flat.
Probably.
That is how you make a cockroach farm in Malta.
Finished.
End of story. Enough said.